Stars don't actually fall from the sky. What we call shooting stars or falling stars are actually meteors, small bits of rock or dust from space that enter Earth's atmosphere. These tiny bits of space debris, usually from comets or asteroids, travel at incredible speeds, sometimes tens of thousands of miles per hour. When they hit Earth's atmosphere, the friction causes them to heat up and produce a bright streak of light. This glow is what we see as a shooting star. So, when you see a shooting star, you're actually witnessing a tiny piece of space rock burning up in the atmosphere, a beautiful reminder of our planet's connection to the cosmos. The tradition of making a wish on a shooting star dates back thousands of years. Many cultures have legends and superstitions about shooting stars. In Western culture, it's traditional to make a wish when you see one because they're seen as rare, magical events. Spotting a rare shooting star was seen as a sign of good luck or an opportunity to make a wish. Well, meteors can come from different sources, such as debris left behind by comets or fragments of asteroids. When Earth passes through a trail of comet debris, it results in a meteor shower, where many shooting stars can be seen in a short time. Meteor showers occur when Earth passes through a trail of debris left by a comet. Some well-known showers are the Perseids in August, the Geminids in December, and the Leonids in November. During these times, you can see dozens of meteors in a single hour. Since Earth's orbit intersects with comet debris at anticipated points, meteor showers recur at specific times each year. This makes it easy for astronomers to predict when and where showers will occur. The colors of shooting stars can vary depending on their composition. For example, iron-rich meteors may appear yellow, magnesium-rich ones often glow green. Sodium-rich meteors can look orange or yellow, and calcium-rich meteors sometimes create violet tones. Each color gives us clues at what elements are in the meteor. If a meteoroid survives its journey through the atmosphere and lands on Earth, it's called a meteorite. A particularly large, bright meteor is called a fireball. Fireballs can sometimes be seen during the day and can leave behind a smoky trail called a meteor train that lingers in the sky. Most shooting stars burn up completely before reaching the Earth's surface due to the intense friction and heat generated as they pass through the atmosphere. But when a larger meteoroid survives this fiery journey and lands, it's called a meteorite, and it's only 5%. Meteorites can fall anywhere on land or in the ocean. Since oceans cover about 70% of Earth's surface, most meteorites likely end up in the sea, where they sink to the bottom. Occasionally, they impact near human populations, like the Chelyabinsk meteor in 2013 over Russia. However, when they do land on land, they can sometimes be recovered and studied by scientists, giving us valuable information about the composition of other objects in our solar system. These large meteorites are rare discoveries, and each has provided invaluable insights into the composition and origins of objects from outer space. They also serve as popular attractions and cultural landmarks around the world. Around 100 tons of cosmic dust and tiny meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere daily. While they are too small to create visible meteors, these particles settle on Earth's surface, adding a layer of cosmic material over time. Meteorites that land on Earth can be studied to learn about the solar system's early history. Some meteorites contain materials over 4.5 billion years old, older than Earth itself. They are time capsules from the early solar system, giving scientists clues about our cosmic origins. Most meteors come from within our solar system, but some are thought to come from beyond it, traveling across interstellar space before they collide with Earth. These facts reveal the scientific, historical, and even philosophical wonder of shooting stars. Each time you see one, you're glimpsing a piece of cosmic history that's traveled through space to create a moment of magic in the night sky.